was talking about the past the other night with my pops. He said, son, we all got regrets. All we can do is just accept that it's over, learn from it, and move on.
He said, you got it all.
GA, watching my whole life replay. Under my eyelids, everything I did still rides with me these days. How could I let her love go? How could I let my life get this out of hand? I'm talking about the man that sits here right where I sit. I was raised on deep southern values. Life treats you just like how you treat life. You better think twice, but if you blink twice, it goes on without you. I'm stuck here living in circles. Somehow I gotta turn to a straight line. I know anything worth having takes time, but if patience is a virtue, it ain't mine. I ain't never been concerned with tomorrow, but yesterday visits me nightly. At the bottom of a glass, just waiting on my ass to tell me again what might be. Had I cut it out sooner, or had I held on longer, then I hear a voice in my ear so clear. The past is practice, it made you stronger.
That saying, what's that expression? Yesterday's history, tomorrow's a mystery. Today is a gift, that's why it's called a present. I know that sounds so good when you're saying it to somebody else, but when it's your turn and your heart hurts, it really ain't a whole lot of help. But it's like my pop says, everybody's got regrets, I guess. Try as you might, cry and fight, it ain't gonna change it, so why stress? But we can change tomorrow. With a well played today, the lights are on and life goes on until it don't. What you say, JJ?
He said you got it all.
Obsessing about the past. It's gone forever. Move on. Love.
He said you got.